If UltraVision is in trouble and needs your help, he will stop, and his trouble indicator will blink. Open the bObsweep app to see the issue and a step-by-step solution. UltraVision's trouble messages are visible on the control page of the app. Tap on the trouble message at the top of the screen for more details. Once you are finished reading, tap OK to make the message disappear. If UltraVision is having trouble with his left or right wheels, check them for obstruction and clean them. If UltraVision is having trouble with his mane or side brushes, remove and clean them. You may use tweezers to remove congestion from the brush ends, or scissors or the cleaning tool to cut hair wrapped around the brushes. Clean brush components, including the mane and side brush compartments, and the main brush gate. If UltraVision is having trouble with his dustbin, the dustbin is disconnected, too full, or the vacuum motor is jammed or congested, remove to clean the dustbin and dust the filters. Wash or wipe the dustbin and air dry all parts completely before putting them back together. Wipe the dustbin container inside UltraVision and remove any congestion that could be blocking the flow of air. Then reinsert the dustbin. It's recommended that you clean UltraVision's dustbin often to avoid congestion buildup. If UltraVision is having trouble with his bumper, check the bumper for obstruction and clean it. Tap and lightly press the bumper from end to end to ensure it can move freely. You may use a cleaning brush or compressed air to remove any congestion. If UltraVision is having trouble with his edge sensors, clean the sensors. If UltraVision is off-ground or tilted, reposition him so all of his sensors are on the ground, and move him away from edges and stairs. If UltraVision's LiDAR is having trouble, check the LiDAR for obstruction and clean it. UltraVision's LiDAR is a sensitive sensor. Do not apply force, insert objects, or adjust the sensor. If the LiDAR is not clean and has lost visibility, clean the LiDAR. And move UltraVision away from mirrors/metallic surfaces and close to a wall. You may use compressed air to remove dust. If LiDAR's bumper is having trouble, then the LiDAR bumper might have jammed. Check for obstruction and clean any congestion. If UltraVision has battery trouble, his battery may be critically low or disconnected. In this situation, make sure UltraVision is powered on. Then place him on his charging station with his charging nodes connected to the stations, and charge him. If the issue continues, open the battery compartment and check the battery's connection. If UltraVision has camera trouble, his camera may need a reset. Power off UltraVision by pressing and holding the go button until he chimes down and turns off. Wait about 30 minutes before powering UltraVision back on. If UltraVision is having user interface trouble, the bot's user interface or USB port is not responding. Check the USB port on UltraVision and remove any USB key or wire connected to the port. Then reset UltraVision by powering him off and back on. If UltraVision is reporting charging station trouble, he may not be able to locate the charging station properly. Carefully unplug the charging station and clean its front window. Then, plug it back into the wall and send UltraVision to charge. Once UltraVision docks, check to make sure the battery indicator is flashing, confirming the bot is charging. If UltraVision reports being stuck, it is likely that his path is not clear or too crowded. Clear away any clutter or wires, open any door blocking his path. Then place UltraVision in the middle of the room and resume cleaning. Do not relocate UltraVision's charging station once he's done mapping the house or he can get disoriented. If UltraVision is having navigation or mapping problems, it is likely he is having an issue with the environment he's working in. Try restarting UltraVision from his charging station. If the issue persists, UltraVision will be unable to locate his position in the map. Verify the active cleaning map on the bObsweep app and switch to the correct floor map. Then place UltraVision in the center of the room and resume cleaning. If the issue continues, erase the map and let UltraVision remap the floor by hitting Swift Map. Then, use the map menu to save this newly made map. This way you can load the saved map into Active Map if UltraVision ever has localization or navigational issues again. If UltraVision is having settings trouble, this means that the settings on the app don't match his own. As a result, UltraVision may skip cleaning some rooms where the incompatibility exists, or he may skip cleaning altogether and return to his charging station. Check UltraVision's map on your phone, and make the necessary adjustments to make it possible for him to complete his tasks. For example, if UltraVision is required to vacuum a certain room, make sure the room is not blocked by a no-sweep zone on the map. Or, if UltraVision is required to mop a certain room or area, make sure the mop attachment is connected to UltraVision before the scheduled mopping session. If UltraVision is having electronic trouble, reset the bot by powering him off and back on. Press and hold the Go button to do so. For further assistance, please contact our support team.